Dear Israel, good morning. Have a good day. I hope you are all right and okay. Be safe by yourself. Now I'll discuss about the empty syllabus. Empty syllabus is chapter 3, worksheet 1 and worksheet 3. So who already missed the classes earlier, I can continue here. In the worksheet 1, there is two type of multiplication. One is first one, 1 to 5 is about 100 zeros are there, and 6 to 11 is normal multiplication. I'll show you some mathematics from 1 to 5 of worksheet 1, exercise 1, and afterwards 6 to 11 only 1. So here, worksheet 1, exercise 1, I'll show you the number 4. In the number 4, 473 multiplied by 10. Here you can write this 0 directly here, and you can find here is 453 multiplied by 1. You already can write this one 453, because 453 into 1 is 1, and this 0 you can write here. So in one sentence you will find the answer. Now you will continue more. Exercise 1, number 8, 448 multiplied by 141. Many more gave me the homework. There I found you perfectly do the tens number multiplication. When you are going to the multiply the 100 numbers, you give me doing wrong things. Today please concentrate on the class. You can solve your all the problems by yourself. 1 8 8, I have to first start the ones place number of the multiplicand. You know this is called multiplicand, this one called multiplier. First I will start the ones number to multiply the all the numbers of the multiplicand. Okay, 1 8 8, 1 4 4, 1 4 4. So ones place multiplicand is finished. So when I start to multiply the 4, that is the tens number of the multiplier. So when I will write the answer in the second line, and the first ones place should be cross, or you can put 0, because this multiplier number is in the tens place. So I will start writing the answer from the tens number. 4 is 32, 2 is there, 3 is going up. 4 4 16 plus 3 90, 9 is there, 1 is going up. 4 4 16 plus 1, that is 17. Please move here, because this one tens, this one 100, this one 1000, and this one also that is 10,000 plus or object. Now I'll cut this carrying number for the tens number. I will go to the 100 place. Look at here, this one is at the 100 place, so I will write the answer here, and the other two places, tens and ones place, should be cross. 1 is 8 1 4 is 4 1 4 is 4. You will find here 1 2 3 numbers, so add them together. Now add, 8 should be like here, 4 plus 2 is 6, 4 plus 9 is 15, 15 plus 8, you will count here or here, 15 plus 8, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 3 should be here, 2 is going up, not here, it will be there, 2 plus 7 is 9, 9 plus 4 is 13, 1 is going up, 1 plus 1, 2 plus 6. So the result is 63,368. Be concentrate. When you are going to multiply the 100 number, you will start writing the answer from the 100 place, not the tens and ones place. Cross these two places first and then start writing. And then when you multiply the tens number, you have to write the answer from the tens place, not from the ones place. Okay. Now, come to the point of solve the problem. All the solve the problem I already show you in the video, and also perfectly I am giving through the I also deliver after 2 days the solve the question also. If you want me, just ring me or ask me, madam, I need the solve the, I will deliver it immediately. Now come to the point of worksheet number 3. In the worksheet number 3, chapter 3, worksheet number 3, exercise number 1, I will show you the number 4. Here 480 is multiplied by 190. You can write this 0 directly, and after whatever number you find, 48 multiplied by 19. Easily you can do this multiplication by rough work. 9 is a, you know, 9 is a, what is this? 9 is a, is nine five are 45, nine six are 54, nine seven are 63, nine eight is 72, two is there, seven is going up, nine four are, this seven is adding with the number after multiplying with nine with the four, nine four is 36, 36 plus seven is 41. Sorry, not 41. I will count it. 9 4s are 36, just and plus 7. 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 46. Sorry, it is 43. So, ones place number is addition place. I will cut this carrying number. I will continue with the one, that is the one instance place number, and I make cross on the ones place. 1 4s 1 8s are 8 1 4s are 4. So 2 is there, 3 plus 8 is 11, 1 is going up, 1 plus 4 is 5 5 plus 4 is 9, that is 912. Put it at the left side of this 20, you can earn 91,200. If you cannot do this, you can do the normal multiplication also. In normal multiplication, you can do like this: 480 multiplied by 190. Zero, zero, because all are zeros. 9 is now tens number, so I cut the ones place. 9 zeros are 0. 9 is a 72. 2 is there. 7 is going up. 9 fours are 36. 36 plus 7 is 43. Now cut this carrying number, cross tens place and ones place. Now 1 0s are 0, 1 8s are 8, 1 4s are 4. Now add this number. 0, that is 0. This one is 2. 3 plus 8 is 11. 1 is going up. 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 4 is 9. The result is same. Whether you can follow the earlier process and this one, or otherwise you can follow this one. Now come to the point of the exercise number 2, fill in the blanks. 1 number you have to copy here. If you look here, you cannot solve this one because here this one number you know, but this one you cannot know. You can solve this one first because you don't know this two. Okay, 6 plus 5 is 15, 5 is there, 1 is going up, 1 plus 6 is 7, it is correct. Now come here, as this one is 9, so this number must be 9 because this number is directly coming to the 1's place. And now come to the last one, there should be like such number which should be multiplied with 3, we will find the 9. So we know 3 3s are 9. Check 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6. All are correct. Now come to the point of number 2. Copy this one. Here, look, the answer is given, but the multiplier number and the two multiplicative numbers is not given. So this number should be like that. Which number multiplied with 3? And we can find in the 1's place that result 2. We know 4, 3 is a 12. So I can easily write here 4. 12. 1 is going up. So if there is 1, 7 minus 1 should be 6. That means here should be like such number where I can find the result. Multiply with the 4, I can find the number 6. So we know 4 4s are 16. If I write here 4, 4 4s are 16 plus 1 17, 1 is there. So here should be actual number is 22. 23 will come when 22 plus 1 is 23. 22. But 22 no, not in the table 4. So come back here to find out whether I find any 6 in furthermore. We know 4 9s are 6, 36. 36 plus 1 is 37. 7 is there. 3 is going up. Now that is, if you subtract 23 minus 3, it is 20. That means there should be such like number. Which number must be multiplied with the 4 and I can find out 20. So 4, 5 is 20. 20 plus 3 is 23. Now I will show you the number 3 of the exercise 2. That is, look at here, this number is 3, so this number should be 3, and there you know 7 and 4, here should be like that number, we switch on add with 7 and we can find 4, we know 7 plus 7 is 14, 4, 1 should be here. Now here only and 2 number is not on these 2. Before solving this, I have to solve this one. Now there should be such like number that should be multiplied with 9 and we can find at the 1's place 3. We know 7, 9's are 63. So 6 should be there. Here should be such like number which should be multiplied with 7. We will get 1 because there is not 7. Actually after multiplication we find 1. And with 1, 6 is added and we get 7. So 7 3 is 21. 21 plus 6 is 27. Okay, now I can solve this one. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. Now I come to this one. How can I say? Because I already know the result of the first place of the tens number. So there should be such number which number multiplied with the 9. And I can find 7. We know 3 9s are 27. 2 is there. 3 3s are 9. 9 plus 2 is 11. There should be 1 and there should be 1. The final result is 1. We will find the all the fill in the blanks. Look at here. Before solving, you have to see which one easily can be solved. Which one have 2 numbers available and 1 number is missing. So try to continue this. You can. And that they solve the problem already. I show you. If you have no solution for the solve the problem, you can ask me. I can show you again or I can deliver you. If you have any problem, you can call me between these 3 days. Okay. Try to do this, practice more, and have a good exam on the Sunday. Have a good day.